Hello everyone. Hope you all are fine and enjoying with your family and friends. Here I am going to teach you Standard 5th SS Chapter 1st R Planet Earth. Dear students, as we all know that we are knowing about continent Asia, Africa. Now we are going to know about the continent North America. Continent North America is around third largest continent in the world. It is surrounded by the Arctic Oceans in the north side, Atlantic Oceans on the east side. It is also connected to the South America by Isthmus of Panama. It is third largest continent in the world. Largest number of mountain ranges are located over here. Some of the ranges are Appalachians and the Rockies mountains are there. The world's biggest waterfall, Niagara Falls, also located on this continent. It is Great Plains also drained by the many rivers and lakes from these regions. Now Yellowstone National Park is the first world national park also located over here. Dear students, have you know about the North America? It is the north part in the world or earth. USA, Canada and Mexico is the part of this continents. Now we are going to know about the continent South America. South America is the fourth largest continent in the world. It has a very short coastal line as compared to the other continents. Angel Fall is the world's highest waterfall, also located over here. And second largest river, after the Nile, Amazon River also flows through this continents. The Amazon rainforest is located in the bank of river Amazons. We are and dense forest also located over there. Because of this dense forest, it is famous for its wildlife also. Amazon rainforest is located in the Amazon River, bank of the river Amazons. It has a dense rainforest with largest variety of different species like insects, animals, birds and vegetations. Many species found here like green anaconda, the world famous snake, is also we can see in these regions, and Andean condors and the armadillo also we can see in this region. South America is also known as the lungs of the world. Because of this dense forest, the most of the supply of oxygen we can get it from this Amazon rainforest regions, right? It has a varied climate and landform we can see in this regions. Snow covered Andean mountains and dry La Guzaria deserts are also famous from Colombian extreme climate regions. Now we can go forward to know about the continent Antarctica, right? Dear students, have you seen that we are knowing about the Asia continents, Africa continents, North America continent, South America continents in the details. Now let me revise this all the things. First we know that what is the continents. I will give the definitions of continents. Here we can see the land masses present on the earth are known as the continent, and the largest water bodies present around the continent are known as the oceans. And we are knowing to know about the continents Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica. Now we are going to know about the Europe and Australia. So let me start Europe. The Europe is the sixth largest continent in the world. 6.8 of the land area covered by this continent. The third most populous continent in the world. Germany, Spain are two important countries in this continent. It is surrounded by the north side in the Arctic Oceans, west side it's Atlantic Oceans, south side it is covered by the Mediterranean Seas, Caspian Seas and Black Seas. It is divided from Asia by the watersheds divides of the Ural and the Caucasus Mountains in the east side. Mount Blanc is the highest mountain Alps here, and mountains in its northern region and vast plains in the eastern regions. It is known as the Great European Plains. Also, we can see in this continents. Now we are going to know about the continent Australia. Australia is the smallest continent in the world. It is also known as the island continent. Australia is located in the southern hemisphere and it's surrounded by the Indian Ocean in the west side, Pacific Ocean in the east side and Southern Ocean on the south side. Arafura Seas is in north side. So in this way it is surrounded by the all side and it is also the island continents, right? The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef that is lies on this continent, and northeast coast of ranges of this continent, northeast coast of the Australia, it is the great tourist attractions in the world, as it is known for this great tourist attraction and home of the great range of species of aquatic plants and animals. This is the continents that have great dividing range. Blue Mountains also we can see over here, south, southeast and southwest has a mild climate, and most of the continents is dry and has an extreme hot climate condition. Most of the populations residence only in the part of which has a mild climate conditions. Thank you students for watching this video. Have a nice day.